Deputy Commander of the Airways, Alistair Nelson, and what I say, and area. Apostle
Obejim.
Apostle
Obejim.
Kojo Yankson.
Apostle Obejim.
Kojo Yankson.
Apostle
Obejim.
Simple.
To the Meka Kojo Yankson, who Obejim. Kojo Yankson.
Wajemu Dada.
Kojo Yankson.
Wajemu Dada.
Kojo Yankson. Joy FM.
Other form.
Thank you.
Mugabe, answer my banner soon. May two money affect your markings. I will win it back.
Ebim.
Se ojina okasa onkai se oni nipa se bi omoye badwene ma e no ni omo okasa afanyo maki oni he doesn't have a mind of his own. When did he become a lawyer? And who UCC now pechi ya TS we gai ya WS we nyeska we ya nyeska Jeku for collapse the Western Railway line to give you opportunity to your company Excel Ghana to pick bauxite from Awasu to the port in Takoradi for export for the American company to use the bauxite for aluminium and other things. So unye sika through connection. I only president be here. I'm not afraid to say it. If you call me to the court, I won't come. What do you say? It's as simple as that. I won't come. No judge will summon me because now guys are being diagro. Many a brief part of make us know. So bit is a Kojo Yankson. What's the president? What's the president though? Etimoto su and I am anuka. So it's synonymous with arm robbers.
No.
Me then
open up.
Me see.
On to me, yeah, then.
On to me, Kamoto.
Thank you.
And me, take me. Look, right. I categorize the Kojo Yanka boy into a stable where there are pets and poodles. You have their leader as Freddie Blay, Kweku Baaku, Azure Manase, Imani Ghana, Ankomah, Kojo Ponkuma, George Andah, Afenyo Markin, Ursula Owusu. You all of them. They fall in that. They are pets and poodles of Nana. Omo no, yeah, this is someone growing up. They have never seen struggle. But he said, George Andah. I went to the same secondary school with him. One brother. He got everything easy in life. Went to tech. He got Unilever scholarship free. Me Bissau, I want to ask Kojo Yankson this afternoon.
Mm-hmm. What fire?
Is Nana Akufo-Addo Akufo-Addo a wife killer?
Pamela, I won't repeat. Sulie.
Is Nana Akufo-Addo Adodankwa the flag bearer of the MPP? Is he a drug addict?
A real smoker?
Does Nana Akufo-Addo Akufo-Addo press innocent breasts? Does he press innocent breasts? We want to know. The man without principles, Nana Akufo-Addo Akufo-Addo.
Morgumbi.
He wants to do what? Is he a bisano? Is he a wife killer? Is he a drug addict? We want to know. And I hear Kano. Is Kweku Baaku's mother a watcher seller? Or was his mother a watcher seller? A new press would make Kano. Is Freddie Blay a carrot chewer? Does he steal party money? Does Freddie Blay steal MPP money and go and keep it in Echo Bank and go and enjoy it with Nanado?
Na me me catch ya NDC ma, not here. Me say NDC former. Send me. I'm in this country because of John Dramani Mahama. And I will continue to fight for John Mahama. Send me John Mahama and check and crutch ya Ghana. And yet, I'm going to call someone. I'm going to say, Mahama. Ni am going to call someone.